And let's now get you all the election stories from poll-bound states of Maharashtra and Haryana, beginning with Haryana. With only 2 weeks to go for the Haryana Assembly polls, top BJP leaders, including Prime Minister Narendra Modi, will also be campaigning in the state over the next few days. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be addressing 4 rallies across Haryana over the 2 days. He will address the first rally in Ballabgarh in Faridabad district on October 14th, followed by 3 rallies in Dadri, Thanesar and Hisar on October 15th, Union Home Minister and BJP President Amit Shah, party's Working President JP Nadda and Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath will also address election rallies in the run-up to the polls. And let's now get you all the news and updates from the election battleground in Maharashtra. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will address 9 public meetings and run up to the October 21st Assembly polls in Maharashtra. Home Minister and Party President Amit Shah will also address 18 public meetings in the coming days. Shah's rallies will take place in Western Maharashtra, which is considered the bastion of the Congress and the NCP. According to the party, national issues like nullification of Article 370, Modi government's anti-corruption drive and push for nationwide NRC will be the top agenda of the campaign.